sweetheart. It's time to take a bath. Come on.
No, I don't want to.
Hey, Emily, come back here.
Hi there. My name is Grace, and this is Emily. I'm trying to get Emily to take a bath, but it's not working. Emily, look! The water is so warm! There!
I'm warm! No! I still don't want to!
Emily, how about we take a trip to the sea? Okay, here we go! Once upon a time, in the still waters of the deep blue sea, there lived a very tiny somebody. Over here, who could that be?
A hermit crab!
That's right, Emily! And the hermit crab liked swimming into the water! And also in the deep blue sea, there lived
a shark!
Great job, Emily! And sharks love water too! Swim, swim, swim away! Swim!
And who else lived in the deep blue sea?
There also lived a turtle!
Ready, steady, here I go! Swimming!
Let's find out who else lived in the sea, come on! An octopus!
That's wonderful, Emily! It's an octopus!
But why is it so sad?
Because it wants to swim in the water! A whale!
Does the whale like water too?
Of course, darling! I adore the water! Here we go! Hi, guys! How are you doing?
Great! It's pretty chill out here!
Emily! Look over here! Emily, we need your help. There's treasure in the sea.
Will you help us get it? Oh, really? Treasure? Follow me!
Emily, where are you going?
I'm going to find some treasure in the sea.
Oh, okay. Come here. Let me take off your robe. Let's go into the sea! Cannonball!
Oh, Emily, good to see you at the party!
Guys, will you help me find the treasure?
Treasure?
Just a second! Guys, I think I found it, but I'm gonna need some help! No problem, here we come! We found the treasure!
Yay! Treasure!
Great job, guys! Let's open the treasure chest.
There's lots of treasure for everybody!
Well, Emily, did you like your trip to the sea?
Yes, I loved it! I love taking a bath!
Emily and I enjoyed our trip to the sea. Well, if you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you next time. Goodbye!